One of Puyallup's most exciting events, the Meeker Days Festival, is coming back to Puyallup this June. To give you a little sneak peek about what this festival is all about, we are here at the Meeker Mansion in downtown Puyallup. Built in 1890, this mansion is named after our festival's main man. Let's take a look.
There's a lot of stories, not just about Puyallup, but the local history of Pierce County in general, going back to before, literally before the American settlers arrived.